Is he watching this show?
Oh, ABC Community. Right. Playing some jams, me and my buddies. My Sansui G5000. Going to a Technics base dimension controller. But I powered my DIN on, turntable. I got a Sony cassette deck below. Sounds really good. Got the JBLs. Got the Bose in the back. Three ways. Sounds good down in here. I got another record room next door with another Sansui. That's my stereo. Now I gotta go over here. Show you some albums. I made it earlier in the day, but the vinyl had a glare. I took all the jackets off. Got Fever Tree. Another Time, Another Place. Creation. Lighthouse. I think it's a Canadian band. One Fine Morning. Lighthouse Live. They warmed up for Santana and Led Zeppelin, their first tour of Chicago. Got to see three great bands one day. Roger Troy, Lord Sutch with Jimmy Page, John Bonham, Jeff Beck, Noel Redding, Nicky Hopkins. Psychedelic album here, Eden's Children. I think I got some more Atomic Rooster laying around somewhere, I don't know where. Country Joe and the Fish. Feel like I'm fixing to die. They faded out after a while, but they were great in their time. Curved Air, I kind of like them. I don't know. They got a couple good songs. Curved Air. H.P. Lovecraft. Psych. Zodiac, a great album to listen to in the dark. Spoken Word. Brian Auger, Oblivion Express, Volume 2. And I think this is Volume 1. Yeah, Volume 1. It's Sunday. That's Fluid Lives. Real Psych. Poppy Psych. 180 gram vinyl. Had to have that one. Gypsy. I like their music. Double album. SRC, hard to find. SRC, Traverse Tale. Bangor Flying Circus, really good music here. Never seen another copy. Fever Tree. These guys are a little obscure, hard to find, but just a great band. If you can get a listen to them. I see their albums on sale. Fever Shot. Wayne County. I think they only put like four albums out. This is a Flying Bear Medicine Show. It's got this guy from Linn County, Buddy Miles, Sir Douglas Brissett, McCoy, Shades of Joy. Live Taste. Great three-piece band, Live at the Isle of Wight, Taste, one of the first albums ever bought. In the Beginning, Roy Gallagher, Taste on the Boards, Roy Gallagher, Jinx. This obscure type guy, Terry Reed. They asked him to be the lead singer of Led Zeppelin in the beginning, but his mom wouldn't let him tour. He was only 15. Great voice, though. Great music. Terry Reed. Bang, bang, you're Terry Reed. Pulled out a double in case somebody wants one. and The Illusion. Some great music for these guys. Now The Mist, Illusion, Brian Hyland. Love his music. Great voice. Chauffeur went wild. Groundhogs. Played a lot of them in the days. Crosscut Saw. Groundhogs. Hogwash. Take Christ for a bomb. Just pick this up. And we got Live Great. Purple Vinyl. Love Moby Grape, man. We've got the band copy. Moby Grape. Moby Grape. Grape 69. Truly Fine Citizen. Another copy. Bob Mosley, he was the lead singer for the Grape. Had to have that. And I think that's it for now. Like I say, I've got racks and racks to go through, but that's another day. Later, my Beatles.